And Jody, another driver says he was the victim of an attempted carjacking at Springvale.
That's right, and that incident was captured on dash camera. This driver was on Large Road at Springvale around 9 o'clock last night when he spotted a man who jumped out of the dark and pulled a gun from his pants. He attempted to smash the passenger window. The driver managed to speed away, but that man is now also being hunted by police. Mitch?